diner with the last stream and going to be working on the gas station with this stream. Going to place in the page that I'm using for the map in the chat. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten from the front part of it. From here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That also includes part of a porch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14 from this side. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 from this side. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. Dark oak for the windows. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then there's a door right here which leads into a... This place isn't just a gas station either. It looks like there's a small room in it as well. Instead of an office, there's a bedroom, living room, and kitchen. So it functions as a store and a home. And this is a storage area for their business. The gas station, that is. There's a window by the front door to business. Then front door. And another window flanking it. 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and then there's one thing on the side, about right here. And it's a store bathroom. It looks like the entrance to it's on the outside. About right here. And there's also a window right next to this door, about right here. There's two more windows to place in. 1, 2, 3, 4. About here, looking into the business. And here, looking into the apartment's bathroom. For the apartment, I'm going to use birch wood to make it a little bit fancier. And for the store, I'm going to use oak. I'll use white terracotta for the bathrooms. And stone for the storage area. Okay, now to do the ceiling and the roof. And it's a pretty simple job for both of them. It's fairly straightforward. Actually, what I should do before I do that is to build up the walls and put in the windows and such. Yeah. Sort of putting the cart before the horse right there. So there are two windows on the front, one window on the side. I already got the one on the side by where the outdoor bathroom is, one window in the back, and one window here for the apartment bathroom, and one window over here near the front of the building for the apartment. Exterior door out the side, two interior doors, one to the apartment bathroom, one into from the apartment to the store, one to the store storage room, and maybe I should put a counter right here. Okay, front door and outside bathroom door. Next is simply to build up the walls and complete the frames. Now to do the frames. Oh, I've also got to put in this the walls for this bathroom. Frames in the store are now done. Now for the ones in the apartment. Okay, they're now done. Now it's ceiling and roof. Which might be slightly complicated since most of this roof is flat, but it's a fairly simple roof, but it will do havoc on the interior. It's not going to be so bad along the where the main store is, since the roof goes up just a little bit for that section. But it will require a little bit of alterations for the apartment area and also for the outside bathroom. One option that I can do. Then I'll test it on the bathroom since it's the smaller of the two. Ceiling is almost in for the store. Hmm. it's not gonna work. So the ceiling on here is gonna be just a little bit smaller. 2.5 instead of a full 3. And the same thing will have to happen in the apartment area as well. Okay, now for the pumps. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Maybe more than that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven, 12, maybe. Two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Trash can's about in the center. 2, 3, 4, 5. And now to do the pumps themselves. Put them both in there. That'll give a bit of variety to it. Actually, I want to use a full block. So, I'm going to use a red one. I need to rethink this. One of these should have triggered it. There we go. Could be because of the redstone torch. I'll revisit that. Possibility is leaving like that. One is to it's a redstone. May have to use the same one for okay. So the roof's going in now for this island area. Thank you. vary it. I'll do this. Should use, this instead. And I can adjust it as needed. Okay, so that takes care of the pumps, and it also takes care of the gas station. I'm going to put in some of the trees. Starting with the spruce trees, since they tend to be the most finicky. With some of these, it's just going to be the tree line, and then I'll fill in the rest of the area later. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. And it's counting these white spot lines. I just need 11 of them. I'm so used to translating things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. One, two, three, four. Let's see here. About right there. That's more than that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 instead. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4. As well as before. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe just 4, and then 4 on this side as well. With this walkway to be between them. Extended on this side because of the stairs. So going to need a ladder. Yeah. And then extend this up by one so you can actually palm up here. This might be a little bit harder to pull off. Yeah, that's... Well, if I can get that again, then I'll extend it out by one. And it won't be so bad. Yeah, I'll just decrease this. Actually, that works. So, billboard. A little bit odd, but it's kind of hard to actually put everything in the tentacle. So while that is, while the trees are growing in, I'll place in a bit of the parking lot. And for the parking spots, I've used 10 long and 6 wide. In translating from Project Zomboid to Minecraft, there's at least 3 blocks, so 6 wide works. The 10 one is a little bit, might be a bit on the long side, but it seems to work in terms of length. two, three, four. About right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. About right here. What right now I'm displacing in damaged areas in the parking lot. Some areas being more damaged than others. Now I'm placing birch trees to give contrast and oak trees to fill in areas. Work with the spruce trees up until the edge of the diner, and from there behind the diner I'm just going to do a tree line. At least for now. I'll work on the trees along this tree line a bit after the stream. For now, I'm just going to do this area right here. And once I've done putting the trees in, I'll begin to increase areas where the grass should be higher. Some of the trees in other areas sort of require putting in some houses first. So in other words, to judge the distances and all of that. But this area right here will give a good idea of how it looks. This one, once done, will be this block area right here behind the gas station. And this is the last part I'll do for this stream, and that is to create this area right here. And it's right across from the gas station, and quite possibly could be used as extra parking. Almost done for this stream, and then I'll do a flyover of the two buildings that I worked on right here. It's a little ways to go to get to the abandoned rail station. I'm going to fill in the pavement off stream, but this is how it basically will look. And there's only a tree line over here that I've done with spruce trees. I'm going to put in birch and oak, but that tree line should give an idea of how this area will look. Thank you very much for watching, and that is it for now. Oh, to go on, where I'm going to be working next is in this area right here, and I'm going to be placing in trailers for this trailer park right here. And as I said, thank you for watching, and that is it for now.